This is the WASD V2 full-size mechanical keyboard, or, well, one of their configurations, because you can actually customize just about everything in this keyboard. So let's get into more detail and show you what it is that you can customize exactly. So this is the webpage. The first choice is what type of Cherry MX mechanical switches it is that you want. There are many options, including blue, brown, black, red, green, clear, and silent red. Now, if you would like to hear the difference between all of these awesome switches, click that I in the top right corner of this video. The next option is to install sound dampeners, which I did not choose to do. And next up is text color. It's pretty self-explanatory. Now, this is the good part. This is where you can choose the keycap color of every individual keycap. So once you're done with all of that, you can choose if you want the American ANSI or the international ISO layout. So here is what I chose. Cherry MX blue switches, all white keycaps except the escape and OS keys. On those, I chose black with my own custom printed logo in white. Yeah, it's awesome. And in the box, you get the micro USB cable, a USB to PS2 adapter if you happen to be a fan of that, and also a keycap removal tool. The first thing that I like about this keyboard is that the USB cable is not permanently attached, which means that if the cable breaks, you do not have to replace the entire keyboard. I also love that there are cable routing tunnels under the keyboard, which makes it great for cable management. The keyboard itself is made out of plastic, but it's a very high quality and feels extremely sturdy, so do not worry about that. Below the keyboard, there's a bunch of rubber pads so that the keyboard does not slide around. It's not going anywhere. And another thing that is below this keyboard are these switches that you can use to switch between different output modes, such as Dvorak and Colmac. This feature is made for the more geeky customer though, so if you actually know what Dvorak and Colmac is, you probably don't need an explanation from me. So, the actual keyboard. It's great. Just like any other Cherry MX Blue keyboard, it has that tactile bump and that obnoxiously loud click that so many people like. And the keyboard layout is as it should be, and FYI, there are media control buttons as well. And I think that pretty much sums it up. I can't talk about specifics because it will be different for each and every person, but I am going to be making a video soon that will show you the differences in sound and click of the different switches. So let's do a quick pros and cons and then conclude this review. Pros: the keyboard has a very sturdy build. It has a clean look, it's fully customizable, and the cable is removable. Alright, cons: it's quite expensive and there are no dedicated media keys. So as a conclusion, the WASD V2 keyboard is a great keyboard that I'm happy to recommend to anyone. Its customization means that it can be used with any type of operating system and person. So that's it. Thanks for watching, make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it, and also please consider subscribing if you like this type of content. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.